Whatever it is, we will keep our voice raised.